Scout Music. Throw them up for the PSA. Three fingers, salute.
Ooh, there ain't no doubt about it. I wanna jump up and scream and shout it. Looking good in my uniform, cause baby, I was born to be a scout. She is my destiny, the only thing I ever really wanted to be. Rain socks below my knee, cause baby, I was born to be a scout. Scout, scout, be a scout.
Driver, drive the scout mobile a little faster. Step on the gas, are we there yet? I wanna build a bridge for my Eagle project. Yeah, see, I'm the real scout ranger. Got my spirit stick to keep me out of danger. Be prepared, yeah, that's my motto. We're keeping it stacked like Baden's grotto. Ha, the girls love me though, cause I've been looking real good in my neckerchief, yo. But one thing y'all need to know
is I'm a funky weebalo. Ain't no doubt about it. I wanna jump up and scream and shout it. Looking good in my uniform, cause let me tell you what it takes to really be a Boy Scout.
You gotta serve your unit, serve the country, be a winner, be trustworthy.
Good master, he be running the pack. Never let a brother down, cause he got your back.
I'm gonna shoot for the stars. Gonna be great, gonna go far. Sink or swim, keep your head up high. I'm a Boy Scout till I die.
Oh, there ain't no doubt about it. I wanna jump up and scream and shout it. Looking good in my uniform, cause baby, I was born to be a scout. She is my destiny.
Yeah. look at me, falling for you.
The cattle in line to feed.
Sorry, you're not in line right now.
Sunday morning. Joe Larson with that really cool looking hair. There's Nicholas. Don't do that, Nicholas. Why would I want to videotape a paper plate? And in here, excuse me.
Wait, let's
see that,
man.
Excuse me, cooking some chorizo. Chorizo, for those who do not know what it is, chorizo is a Mexican, chorizo is a spice, and the chorizo comes because what they do to add flavor and to make it last longer is they take the tail of a burro and grind it up and mix it in together. That's how you get the chorizo. You guys didn't know that?
Yeah,
I figured you knew that.
You
gotta find something that's got a good burrow though. You don't want a dirty tail that tastes like you know what. Hey Troy, turn around. Troy.
Robert! Ryan, jump off. Come on down. Robert, don't go. Troy, back up. I know, I just want to tighten up this rope right here.
You guys want to get in the video?
What's that H to do, Doug? We've got one more pole to do.
One more on this pole?
Yes, right.
Those others are hanging loose. That other one's hanging tight.
This upside down.
The other one's
just going to fly away.
Butt first. What?
Cooking my fish.
All right. Okay, grab a hold of it. Communard. Hold on. I just say walk away. Okay, Communard. Two of you right here. Brother, let's come with the deal to hold it up. But right now, your guys are... Okay, here's the next six. Four more.
We ain't holding it back, both, are we?
Well, for now. Take it out of the back, Doug. You're so busy worrying about...
Now. Hey, Brother Baker, say hey.
Hey,
it's Craig Haggerton,
hey.
Troy Bingham, and
hey.
Joe Larson, that redhead. He wants to be my son. You do. That's why you got your hair like that, man. And we got Zeb Chappelle,
hi.
Clayton Evans, Brother Chappelle, Grizzly Adams.
Woo.
Got Chaz. There's Milo. Hey, Milo. We got Doug Bradburn, and there's Nicholas, Brian Hills, the bee sting man. We got Ben Larson, yay! We got Robert and Ryan.
Ben, take the back. Down to the crate.
And we got Matt Bingham coming, carrying the wood.
Oh, man.
Milo.
Yeah, hurry, man.
Thank you, Ray. Watch it down there in the crate.
Look for the follow right there. Think he's the baddest fisherman around. And there's his... There's the fish he caught us. He bought us a store. He tried to lie to us and tell us he caught it.
You have to hold it up.
Then again, I believe it.
Hey,
I believe. I
really?
He's all mine.
When you get done. You know, and I understand, guys, this is the first time you've ever done this.
Shut up. Not for me. Can we do it to both of them?
Not tonight.
Not today. Why are you both
abs? Yeah, both abs, yeah.
Hey, buddy. You need class on.
Fill it up.
What are you doing there, Brother Phil?
Reach in there and fill it up with Bisquick and water. This will turn out a biscuit that has orange flavor. And it's good if you put a booger on it, just rock it down in there, though. Nice, green, long one is even better.
You know it.
If you like pepper in it, just drop it in there. Now, this is when it gets hot. You have to have a good set of coals. And just set that in the fire.
Take your hat off.
Your hat.
We'll see you later, Dave.
Go, Doug. I got you on camera, buddy. Go, Clayton.
I think
it'll
take a bath.
Milo. Milo, is the water cold? There's a flat rock right down there, Randy. You swimming? Feel it? Hold on.
Yeah, wood in the water reminds me of that Pioneer Living History Museum.
Yeah.
They showed how they made the water pipes that made out of wood.
Yeah.
And how they would never rot.
Go ahead, Dave. These are all the girls that do not want to swim because the water's too cold. Look at them. We'll identify them. We've got Chaz. Craig, Ben, Troy, and Matt, Ryan, Doug, and Clayton. Where's the other guy that's supposed to go over there? Go, Daniel. Go.
Hurry up, the battery light's on.